if the two circles intersect in two distinct points P and Q. Now, you observe that when two circles are intersecting like this, definitely there exists a common chord. We know that common chord of the two circles is nothing but radical axis. When you are given two circles, immediately find out radical axis. So, equation of common chord is, for our understanding purpose, it is nothing but radical axis is S minus S dash equal to 0. That means, take the subtraction of circle and circle. X square y square gets cancelled. Let us write x square plus y square plus 2ax plus cy plus a is equal to 0. X square plus y square minus 3ax plus dy minus 1 is equal to 0. Now take subtraction. It is cancel, cancel, minus, minus, plus, minus, plus. So this will become 2ax plus 3ax is 5ax plus c minus d into y plus a plus 1 is equal to 0. Now call it equation 1. This is nothing but radical axis. He says the radical axis is cutting the circles at P, Q. And one more point, 5x plus by minus a is equal to 0 passes through P, Q means the same line is given in another form. So this is 5x plus by minus a is equal to 0. Equation 2, we observe that 1 is nothing but common chord intersecting the circle at P and Q. Second equation is passing through P, Q. That means the line PQ has two different forms, both 1 and 2. So when they represent same equation, we will compare the like coefficients. So comparing the like coefficients, that means we will compare x coefficient separately, y coefficient separately, constant separately. So take x coefficient by x coefficient. 5a by 5 is equal to c minus d by, this is b, is equal to a plus 1 by minus a. Now let us correct first and last relation. Of course 5 gets cancelled. A is equal to a plus 1 by minus a. Cross multiplication is equal to a plus 1. A square plus a plus 1 is equal to 0. This is no doubt a quadratic equation in A. Now you observe here A value is equal to 1, B value is equal to 1, C is equal to 1. Now what is the nature of roots? We will see. B square minus 4AC. B square is 1, minus 4, minus 3 less than 0. From quadratic equations, whenever discriminant is less than 0, A has no real value. And he is asking, it is passing through for how many real values of A? So is it exact one value or no value or many values or exactly two values? Since the equation containing A has no real values, the option B, no value of A, is correct.